Victoria, or this student from South Australia stop John Patterson from winning all the prizes, the BMW Z3 Roadster and the cash jackpot, totaling $277,732. Tonight, we're offering a trip to Kathmandu, a $25,000 jewelry collection, the unbelievable BMW Z3 Roadster, and the cash jackpot at $126,000. All on the world's richest quiz, Tale of the Century. And now, ladies and gentlemen, Glenn Rich.
Thank you very much, Peter. Hi, how are you? Welcome to Carl. It's certainly great to have you with us on this Tuesday evening. I'm bleary-eyed watching Wimbledon. It certainly is a great night, and it's a good night to be here with John at carrying out the camp, because John is going to the lot. He's going to the cash jackpot, the BMW Z3 and all the prizes. How are you feeling, John?
Oh, you know.
Now, keeping in mind, $153,000 plus worth of prizes, that's what you've won. You put that on the line to be back with us tonight. We think you'll do very well. So good luck tonight.
Thanks very much.
Now, joining us once again, I'd like you to give a very warm welcome to Colleen Gillis.
Hello. How are you?
Well, good to see you again, Colleen.
Thank you, Glenn.
Did very well last night, too. Great having you with us.
Thank you.
Now, John's back with us again, playing for everything, so that's certainly exciting night for
us
here, I'm sorry. And it's also nice to see his wife, Maria, is back with us again. How are you, Maria?
Well, thank you, Glenn.
Were you happy about that decision last night, putting the Z3 on the line?
Ultimately, it was John's decision, so yeah, I'm happy about that.
Oh, so you've copped out nicely, haven't you?
Yep.
I'm sure you and the family are right behind him, so it's great having you with us tonight. It's awfully difficult, not only on the champ, but also their family, too. So good luck tonight, John. No regrets?
No, none at all.
Well, if all goes well and you happen to win tonight, of course, that makes you eligible for our Champion of Champions series, which comes up too. So, what a stake. Good luck. Now, you are up against two people. Who are they, Colleen?
Glenn, our first challenger has a passion for Asian culture and is currently learning to speak Chinese. From many times in Victoria, let's welcome Craig Kingsley.
Hi, Craig.
Hello.
And our second challenger is a music student who dreams of having his songs recorded. From Port Nalunga in South Australia, let's welcome Vicky Bennett.
Hello, Vicky. Nice to have you with us also. Now, Craig, just a quick one. Say something in Chinese for us.
Water Laoshi.
What do you say? What do you reckon? Are you allowed to tell us what you actually say?
Yes, that's what I say to my students. That means I am your teacher.
Very good. And of course, Chinese is a language which is certainly up and coming around the world at the moment.
Oh, sure is.
Good luck tonight, Craig.
Thank you.
Yeah, Vicky. What about these songs?
Yeah, I actually play with my own band called The Outfits, and we play some of them and have recorded some of them. But some of them don't suit us terribly well, and it'd be nice to hear them sung by someone else. Superb.
Say hello.
Yeah. I'll come later.
Perhaps a duet. Is there room for a duet in there?
I think I'll give Colleen hold a pretty charge on that one.
Thank you.
You've been told, Glenn. That was subtle. Hey, good luck, Vicky. Good luck to all of our clients. Before we get into it, though, Colleen, I want to give a quick plug, because we've got our Clio competition, which is happening around Australia at the moment. We're looking for models to join us on sale. Now, if someone nominates someone, they'll pick up 5,000. We've actually got some photos. Have a look up here. These are some of the photos which we've got in.
Woo-hoo.
And we will be coming up with one winner, and that winner's going to win a fantastic prize. And as I say, if you nominate a person, you could pick up $5,000 too.
Gorgeous.
Now, we also happen to have another photo, John, because you helped us out.
You know, shoot a photo of Maria on $5,000 with $5,000.
Have a look at this. This is Maria, and how old is she here, John? She looks fantastic.
I think she was about 7 then, Glenn.
About 7 or so. I think you look stunning there, Maria. We should get on with the game, don't you think, John, before we get into too much trouble? $20 starting money for all our players, and don't forget the winning model wins a week on sale too on that Clio. We'll see you in the gift shop.
Good
luck. It's a big night for our chance. Good luck to all of our players, so a lot of pressure all the way around. First question. Having rotating blades and used amongst other things, Craig?
Lawnmower.
No, to whip cream, the hell of a cream, is an egg what, an egg beater. In which popular form of exercise and recreation does a person run at a steady, moderate pace? Craig?
Jogging.
Correct. What term describes the condition of the atmosphere with regard to its water vapor content? John?
Humidity?
Yes. Here's a visual question. The location of the World Park waterfall, what is the name of this country? John?
Venezuela?
That's correct. The Angel Falls being the name of the waterfall. In the strictest sense, a home or house for the dead, butterfly loosely called kind, Craig?
mortuary?
No, cranes of graves is what term rhyming with boom, boom. Reputedly introduced by 18th century matador Francisco Romero, the muleta is which device for attracting the bull? John.
Cape?
Yes, the red cape. Give up time, and John, you're in the lead. You're on $35, a good start, which is nice to see on such an important night. You have a lead of $15, though, so you can spend up here if you like with Colleen.
Get your green thumbs working overtime with this micro-irrigation system, perfect for the greenhouse or your lawn. It comes with a range of fittings, including a time controller, valves and all the cables, including installation. It's normally $1,001. Tonight it's just $6 for most products and sale of the century.
This is a wonderful prize, John, for a very busy person, which I'm sure you are. Come in here, Colleen. You're standing on the side there. No, you stay there, Kathy. Now, John, you can buy here for $6. It makes life easy around the garden and all that, so $6.
Our dogs would have that for breakfast.
No, we wouldn't even know it's there.
Oh, they'd be jumping at the top of the
stairs. Well, I tell you what, if you need to replace it, there's $1,000 self-replace it too. Going one.
Thank you.
Going five, quick season if you want to do it for $6.
Thank
going
you.
Three times.
No sale.
So we keep on going. John's still in the lead on $35 as we get back to the question. Expressing information through lines, colours, shapes and symbols is which representation on a flat surface of any part of the earth? Craig.
A map.
Yes, it's a lot easier to say that, isn't it? What two-word term describes the act of painlessly putting to death persons suffering from painful, incurable traits?
Voluntary euthanasia.
No, incurable diseases, mercy killing or active euthanasia. Add a letter to punch to make which large, prominent belly? John.
Punch.
Punch is correct as we go to the fame game. $10 being placed behind one of our famous faces. What is our name? We are a pop duo who met over 4 years ago as members of a covers band, but when it broke up, we continued our songwriting and were signed up by a manager on the strength of a demo tape. While major record companies were initially unimpressed with our music, the spectacular success of our first three singles resulted in us recently signing with Sony. Dickie.
Savage Garden.
Savage Garden is correct. The Brisbane boys, Daniel Grange and Darren Hayes. Great band too. Great sound. Good Aussie. Good answer too, Dickie. Now, you're throwing by 20. You can pick up $10 here if you pick correctly. But firstly, our famous faces tonight are...
Well, I was only cooking with him this morning. Jeff Jans.
What's cooking?
Katrina Roundtree.
Getaway.
John Blackman.
Hey, hey, Saturday.
Christine Baranski.
Dibble.
And Caitlin Presser.
Caitlin comes from Melbourne East in Victoria, and she loves drawing and also watching Humphrey D. Baron. It's great to have you with us, Caitlin.
Yeah. Julia Morris.
IMT.
Brian Henderson.
National 9 News Sydney.
Margaret Bates.
Burke Backyard.
And Eric LaSalle.
From ER. Great series. Vicky, who would you like from our famous
folks? It's a great series. I'll have Eric LaSalle.
I can understand that. Here's Eric. And there's $10. Take you up to $30. The chance of the lead on 40, as we say. It's a very big night for our champ. Going for everything. And we'll be back shortly with round two.
When things just aren't going right, it's all getting too much. Don't lose your head.
Tab leading on 40, Dickie on 30 and Craig on 15. The question. A relatively brief period of full undistracted communication and interaction with children is called... Dickie.
Quality time.
What time? Quality time is correct. Used in perfumery is which substance beginning with M secreted by a certain... John.
Musk.
That's correct. Certain species of deer. Often cultivated on deep sands in coastal areas is the tall coniferous Norfolk Island what?
Dickie.
Pine is correct, yes. One question off the lead, Vicky. Fame game, $15 being added to the board. Who am I? Born in Melbourne, England in 1808 and dying in 1892, I was 10 when I left school and over the next decade held a variety of jobs before deciding to become a Baptist missionary. 13 years later, I was responsible for organising the first publicly advertised excursion train in England by arranging a special service to a temperance meeting in a nearby town. I later provided passengers for a permanent service and, after personally conducting grand tours of Europe, operated as a ticket agent for both John
Cook.
I am Thomas Cook, that's exactly right. The answer we need, a timely answer too, John, because it's getting close there. Now you have the opportunity to pick some of our famous faces. Who would you like?
Margaret Bates, please.
Good luck. Here's Margaret from Burke Backyard.
John, perfect for any handyman is this compact, portable, easy welding machine and accessories. Valued at $501 from Sigweld.
Another great prize. You've done very well. The money stays hidden on that occasion. A close game as we put 30 seconds up on the clock for fast money. And your time starts Now, a Hollywood Western was how the West was, John.
One?
Yes, in which state or territory is the coastal settlement of 17... John.
Tasmania.
Queensland. A cob is the male of which long-necked bird? John.
Swan.
Yes, what is the adjectival form of the word John.
Hexagonal.
Yes, which country is home to a Chinook? John.
Canada.
Yes, an exceptional feat is called a tour de what? John.
Fort.
Yes, a song of yesteryear was by the light of the silvery... John.
Moon.
Yes, what material comes from the standard size A3 and A4? The answer there being paper. And the chair playing very well. Just picking up on a couple of things there. Which state or territory is the coastal settlement of 1770? The answer being Queensland. And also, you only just got in there in the nick of time with Canada too, I must say. But the champs in the lead, you have a lead of $30. $70 to spend, and here's Colleen and friend in the gift shop.
Make your pasta al dente. Get your souffle perfect and your favourite cut of meat perfectly sautéed with this collection of cookware, comprising everything from casserole dishes to mixing bowls and serving plates. It's normally $1,566. Tonight it's only $9 from M. Sam Cookware and Sales
Adventure. Doing Madonna impersonations, Marty. Nice to have you with us.
Thanks very much. Great gig to be here. Appreciate it, Glenn, so much.
We might just leave you there for a second, looking glamorous, Marty.
Fine.
As we try and sell here. John, if you like to buy it, it'll cost you $9.
I'm not buying anything off Marty. I had a thing on my head a couple of weeks ago at Marty's show.
Oh, really?
I've got a deep on my head.
You don't want to buy?
No, thank you.
No sales.
God, I can't argue with it. Though, isn't it?
Unbelievable. Now, Marty.
The Bob would be proud, Glenn.
The shows are going really well at the moment.
They certainly are. I'm cocktail waitressing on the side in between doing the actual comedy gig.
We're in the kitchen. What's your favorite day? What's your favorite comedy day?
Here, let me show it to you. Oh. In my heels.
Let's find out. Marty Patch, you can see it in Melbourne. Keep an eye out for him all the way around the country, too.
Whenever I'm making pizza, I love to, you know, come running out of the kitchen with a pizza to do.
Give an eye out for him around the country, Marty Putz. Quick question for you, because you're looking intelligent at the moment.
Oh, right? I'm feeling mighty dainty and pretty.
The 8th of July is today, and it was on this day in 1497, a Portuguese navigator set sail from Lisbon in search of the sea route to India. What was that person's name? We'll give you the answer after the break. Tonight is Vasco da Gama. The man with all the answers at the moment is John. Our carryover champ is going for everything tonight. In the lead on 70, Vicky on 40 and Craig on 15 as we head into the cash card round. Internationally recognised as the toughest of equestrian sports is the how many day event? John?
Three.
Three day event is correct. Ingestion of potassium iodide pills immediately after exposure to nuclear radiation reduces the chance of cancer in which gland? Vicky?
The thyroid gland.
Yes. The new stadium to serve as centre stage for the US Open will be named after which tennis great, the first black Wimbledon winner? John.
Ash?
Yes, Arthur Ashe. Cash card time, and John, you have the opportunity to play here. You have a lead of $35, quite a good lead at the moment. $5,000 could be yours for a mere investment of $15. Keep that in mind as we have a look at the prize.
I've always wanted to be the top of the class, pupil of the week. I didn't settle for a QA's on assignment. If only I had this wealth of knowledge. This 32-volume encyclopedic collection, bound in black heirloom binding, comes with a bookcase, an atlas, and a handy 3-volume dictionary. It's valued at $2,620 from Encyclopedia Britannica and Sale of the Century.
Thanks, Colleen. It's hard to work there. John, if you want to give it a go, it'll cost you $15. It's up to you. $5,000 could be yours. 1 in 4 chance. I can use all the lines. Is there any value?
Too scared.
Don't want to play?
No, thank you.
One can understand that because there's a lot of pressure on tonight, so no matter how much I talk, you won't play, will you?
No.
All right. Now, if you did decide to play, which machine would you have asked Colleen to play for you, John?
Spades again.
Would have gone for the spades near the home. What's on the spades machine, Colleen? You would have picked up, a cool $5,000 to add to it all, but keeping in mind that John is risking over $163,000 worth of prizes, some might say a wise decision. All right, let's get back to the question. Set aboard a Corvette during World War II's Battle of the Atlantic is the Nicholas Montserrat novel, The Cruel One. Craig.
Steve.
Yes. A princess taken as a slave girl in ancient Egypt is the lead character in which Verdi opera? Aida, the answer. Which ology is the branch of medicine that originally involved just the use of x-rays? John.
Radiology?
Yes. Last chance to pick the nut out off the board. $25 from the wild card being out. Same game. Who am I? Born in 1910, I graduated in law, but started producing movies in the early 40s, and in 1950 began a highly successful 7-year partnership with Dino De Laurentiis. Later producing Dr. Zhivago, The Cassandra Crossing, and Married Italian Style, in 1979 I was sentenced in absentia to 4 years jail. Craig.
Carlo Ponti.
I am Carlo Ponti, yes. Married to Sophia Loren. Now, Craig, pick correctly here and it'll take up $45 and certainly in touch with the chance. So who would you like?
I can't go past Katrina Roundtree.
Got a lovely lady. Here's Katrina from Getaway.
No money, Craig, but it's three pairs of men's dirty fashionable boots. Together, they're valued at $340 from Redback Boot Company.
Great prize, Craig. But where was all the money, Colleen?
The wild card was with Christine. Jeff Gans had the $15 and Julia Morris had the $25.
Thanks, Colleen. That's where the money was. We have one more round remaining. Can the chance do it and take up the cash jackpot and all the prizes? We'll find out shortly. Let's find out what's going to happen. It's been an exciting game all the way through. Good luck to John, who's going for the lot on 85. Vicky and Craig. Vicky on 45. Craig on 20. Good luck to you also. Let's find out what's going to happen. 60 seconds up on the clock, and your time starts now. Which anagram of dust is the breeding place for horses? John. Stud. In which bay does the Ganges River flow? Craig.
Bay of Bengal.
Yes. So what was the middle name of President Lyndon Johnson? John.
Bain.
Yes, a presenter on Channel 9's house is Red Church. John.
Livermore.
Yes, according to the saying, in for a penny, in for a... John.
Pound.
Yes, by what name, Vicky? Buffalo Bill. In which ocean is Vancouver Island? Craig. Yes, LNG is literally liquefied what gas? Vicky. Natural, right. The train Tarzan on TV was Ron who? Craig.
Eli.
Yes, what form of transport is Queensland Sunlander? Train.
Train.
Yes, in which year did the Korean War end?
1963.
Yes, Philip Roth wrote Portnoy's what? Vicky. Yes, what is the plural form of the word shelf? John.
Shelf.
Yes, Beatles hit with ticket two. And John, you won the game. You won the lot with a score of $100 to 10 through. Congratulations.
Entertainment, or the latest board game from Carmen Andrews, plus our 18-carat gold-plated pin from Shimani Jewelry and the Search of the Century.
Congratulations, John. Well done, and Maria, too. Congratulations. Oh, well done. Congratulations to both of you. Hey, let's go shopping, guys. Have a look out here, because it's all yours. We've got a whole heap of things. We've got the debt-free road to which is yours. We've got trips to Turkey. A whole heap of things. Maria and John, have a look here, because there are a couple of the prizes which you have won.
For the ultimate in television performance, here's the big picture that dreams are made of. This 60-inch rear projection monitor delivers life-size pictures and beautiful sounds right into your home. With split-screen functions, on-screen display, universal remote, and inbuilt surround sound, this simple-to-operate Pro Scan is valued at $16,000 from GE Consumer Electronics. A treasure trove of history and natural beauty with a dash of Mediterranean blue, Arabian nights, and European style is Turkey. For 7 nights, you and department will embark on a deluxe tour, which will see you on expeditions through both Istanbul and Gallipoli, including all transfers, five-star accommodation, and business-class airfares. It's valued at $24,688 from High World Travel and Turkish Airlines.
Those prices are yours, plus a whole heap more. And I guess the bit of resistance as far as prices are concerned, this car is yours. The fabulous BMW Z3.
The most exciting two-seater of our time, with all the makings of a classic. The BMW Z3 Roadster delivers breathtaking performance. The Z3 redefines the Roadster myth in a new and fascinating way, with its powerful engine, long sleek bonnet, low seats, short rear end. A dynamic design dominated by usefulness. Valued at $65,900 plus on road cost. BMW sheer driving pleasure. And the fitting both a Campion and vehicle of this caliber are 18-carat gold plated diamond studded keyring valued at $2,000 from Shimani Jewelry and sale of the century.
It's a great car, the BMW Z3. It's a beautiful car collection. Now hold on to that. Who wants the keyring? Oh, that happened there. Because you've also picked up the cash jackpot, and here it is tonight, guys.
Tonight's sale of the century cash jackpot rises to $126,000.
$126,000 cold hard cash. In total, $282,647 worth of prizes. That's what you picked up, so congratulations, John. You played very well. How are you feeling about it all?
Pretty. I'd like to thank Grundy's and thank everybody, you know, so thank BMW especially. You know, everybody's been wonderful to see from start to finish.
Well, it's been a pleasure having you with us. I must say, Dick Hoss is all the way through, and it's going to be a pleasure having you back, which I'm sure we will on the Champion of Champions series. John won't be joining us tomorrow night. Colleen will be joining us, that's for sure. We'll have three new players, so while these guys are celebrating, we hope you have a good night. Until we see you next, take care. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Go ahead. Get back there, right?
This is a Grundy television production for the Nine Network Austria.